Lidikin College ka Lapunlong ka Helkam Hello ka koj ka khia ki kan thai ya ka ni ka jira ki Lapunlong kum shibanta ban rakhi ya ka International Women's Day ka bala long ha ka singi palai ha ka te ka singi ha ka por mistap Lapunlong shuwa da ka jing a jing hi kai ha ka bai day bat ka koj ka khia ki kan thai bat ka khoi ka suba ha ki sau dong sau kun ki ru sham phang ki blawan a jing kran ha ka te ka singi ki kan thup ki doctor ki nurse nani grams bat ki officer jong social welfare I kong betlin pali I bade lady supervisor
Habai kren bat kilat patai kubuar Dr. Anjali M. Sangpiliang ilai thu ba ka jingthumu ba penlong ya ka te ka program kalong nomar ba bon ki kentai kimpat smu thu ak bai dei bat ka jingle khoi le suba
ni dei na ka women cell jong a Lidikin College ni a collaborate bat ka medical care unit jong ka college jong hi bang ya penlong menta ka si as part of the celebration of International Women's Day mentakas ngi sauterik jung April ngi pelong kene ka medical health camp especially on the topic menstrual health and hygiene namar ba bun ti khna jungi kim don the knowledge of on this topic and therefore we thought it is apt to have this program today they habas dang ngi pelong a small a brief talk na argot ki resource persons ngi don ki medical doctors na po nigrims but iwe I counselor ki kren shapang menstrual health and hygiene and sanitation kumno ban dispose ki sanitary pads te kila ayangi kila educate ki khna jungi and I hope our students will put into practice te hadin kene pedeng ya don to express our solidarity but kene women march for change kene kedika nationwide protest protests against the atrocities and against the constitutional rights baki la pendu ki women in the country teng ya express our solidarity but ki teng ya pelong ka peace march jong ki khna mentan kila dap ya ki ra ki placards saying vote for women vote for change tenang ta hadin ketangin sepelong kini ke health camp ya yok ki doctors napo negrims ki doctors napo hostel ru ngi don I doctor jungi ru ki nya penya ya kini ke camp nang ta one very important thing aku ban ong I firu as part of this health camp ngi ni distribute medicine siki kena and also ngi distribute free ya ki sanitary pads tang ban educate ya ki the use of sanitary pads and sanitation and proper disposal of these pads kawe kalong ba kidang long embarrassed kidang leran ban kren even to discuss among themselves ro kidang don ke jingso leran firstly secondly bakin you some of our students ki wanda nong kendong kimpat pendon kam kani ka sanitary pads ro te takadaw gi kwa manda kasi ban bangin I distribute free iki khnang bakin dan khnang bakin nang ban pendon kam iki and from what I have heard na e medical officer jungi na e doctor jong college jungi isha ong yanga ba bon sin ki khna jungi ki shay wan shay e with menstrual cramps nang step ki lai wan ki they have menstrual cramps so ki mare shay e ban pandawai and then there are many students also ba ki long anemic kim tip ka ka bam ka di kum no ban tei yala ka met especially in this case so kadi kataba so through this program ni kwa ban educate the students to kan number bon kimpat ya tip ha kum especially na po art stream ki science students they let's say ki latip tamba ki arts students kimda yo bha kani ka knowledge of human physiology human body with regard to this na shukwa ban mention kan diat lada mau ni u Jawaharlal Nehru Prime Minister Jungi U Ong, there's a famous saying by him that if you want to know the progress of a nation, you should look at the condition of women. Te halor kene ladangi pe ki kentei Jungi hakari Jungi, kidang they're still lagging behind kan? Ya kata, although finpet nakariam ka bet te kilalong modernize but haka the mindset is still lagging behind kidang ya don kajing leran they are not exposed they got there's some restraint bakim la ban speak out bakim la ban discuss openly bakim la ban le so they need to be pushed they need to be educated so I think like there's a famous saying charity begins at home te takarang ya le kata nang ni na naka college ni kan khnang bakin long educated kin long empowered so they can face the world but and there will be living examples iki way ro kan
ha kane ka ju kasngi ki samla puli ki la penlong ru ya ka jingya pai ba kum ka dak ban kersan ya ka woman march for change ka bade ka jingya ban persa ya ka jing thambo re ka hokki kan thai kum bala ban set agar ti sanchar kari la pen kut ya ka jing rakhi dak ba pen e ya ka film period ends of sentence ka bade ka film ka bala yo ya ka oscar award